Some of the housemates are in the bedroom. Last night, Charlie couldn't find the hair straighteners, which Big Brother provides for housemates.
It's the house of love.
See, it's a good job I didn't hide them, weren't it? Because I was going to hide them all day and never give them back. Yeah, I was. But I thought, you know what, I wouldn't need to scoop tell them because I haven't got one piece of jealousy in me, so I wouldn't need to do that.
Well, whatever it is, didn't they hid them from you, neither from all of us.
No, they hid them from me, they knew that my hair was wet. Everyone saw my hair wet, Laura, and everyone knows I used them.
You come in when it was wet, that's when you looked from out
the time. No, but you saw my hair wet there. Nikki saw my hair wet there.
I didn't see your hair wet.
I came in dripping. Before I got into the swimming pool, I went, look at me, Laura, and you were laughing, and you went...
No, that's when you come in looking for your hair. No, I'm not even going to discuss this with you, it was pathetic.
Don't shout at me, Laura, no, okay, son? Don't raise your voice trying to play this innocent. You're the most two-faced person this has, and I've worked you out. Do you know that, Laura? Two-faced? I don't need to be two-faced, darling. I talk to everyone and tell them what I think. You're so two-faced. I notice your little games you play, Laura. You sit there chatting about everybody of a night. Everyone can hear you whispering. Always.
Guys, okay. Come on. You'd be in church right now if you were home.
Yeah, we should. Right. I don't like playing games. If you plan a prank, play it good, and then tell me at the end of it where the fucking hair straighteners are. Some idiot hid them. I didn't say you've done it. I said anyone could have done it. But you were in the shower this morning, and they arrived in the shower this morning. Which is why I thought
you'd done it. No, I wasn't in the shower when they arrived.
But you don't have to get too annoyed and too rude. Like, you've always got an attitude problem with people. And you pick them to be
I go now to do
someone else. The other day,
I go now to do specific attitude.
Oh, do you know, Laura? You know when I'm angry? Because like now, I'm letting you know about it, love. I think what you want, because I couldn't give a shit. To be honest with you, I'm done with you now.
I'm glad because you know, so we're arguing with everybody that likes you.
Who cares? Who likes you, darling? Who likes you?
I really don't know who you.
Just look at you. Who likes you? Stop lying, man. Oh, chatting God. Shit. Tell me about it.
I feel sorry for you, Fiona.
You feel sorry for me? I told you something, mate. I feel sorry for the lot of you, mate. I feel sorry for the lot of you. Except for the newcomers, because they seem the only genuine people that ain't chatting up their asses.
They haven't seen the real...
No, they have seen the real me. They haven't seen the real you. She didn't She's the first to be like that, haven't I? Whisper about everybody. Whispering about everybody. The cameras have seen it all, mate.
Oh, God, she's having a row.
And do you know what? Let me tell you something, Laura. Look at me now. I tell you what, I'd rather go home with my real friends than sit with a bunch of fucking weirdos. That's what I think. So I couldn't give a shit. So you see, next week comes, I fucking want to go home, darling. I couldn't sit with people like you. You're fake, two-faced weirdos.